moves it out. Under a minute to go in the first. Fedotenko's going to take a penalty here.
Yeah, knee to knee.
He took down Spezza. He tried to hit Spezza in open ice and caught it.